In Argentina, President Cristina Fernandez de Kirchner was hospitalized late on Sunday. The president suffered a severe fever due to intestinal infection. The president is now in the Otamendi hospital and, according to officials, could leave as early as today or tomorrow morning. They say she has shown considerable improvement.